I've just got an urgent call. One of our Hitachi cooling and heating fitters is at a dance hall. And while repairing one of our systems, the 08 alarm went off. We don't want the place to turn into a sauna. Let's see if we can lend a hand efficiently as always. My name is John Trust. If the 08 alarm went off, you've come to the right place. First of all, don't worry, I'm here to help you. First, we're going to study the possible causes triggering the 08 alarm. Secondly, we're going to see the tools we need to solve the problem. And thirdly, I'll tell you how to solve the problem. The only tool you need right now is your mobile phone to continue watching this video. 08 alarm means that the temperature of the compressor's discharge gases is too high. The main cause is the lack of gas. Our Hitachi system uses refrigerant to cool down, and it seems we have too little refrigerant. To confirm that the problem is a lack of refrigerant, we'll use a Sigma VRF system. And the same procedure is used for the Utopia and the Centrifugal systems. The first thing we're going to do is check the circuit board pressure sensors inside the equipment, both the discharge pressure and the suction pressure. If the suction pressure is low, it means that there is no refrigerant, so we have already detected a problem.
What do we do now?
Very easy, a leak test. To do this, we're going to recover the refrigerant with a bottle, and if the weight recovered is the same as the weight of the unit, there might be a problem in the refrigeration circuit. If this were the case, we should contact the call center. But if the recovered weight is less than the weight of the unit, we'll have to look for nitrogen leaks until we find them. Next, we'll empty the unit completely and refill it with the exact amount of refrigerant. Now we've solved our problem. This time we've managed to prevent that dance hall from ending up like a sauna. I hope that also you have been able to prevent disasters like this. Systems like ours are to be found in any facilities during our daily lives. That's why our work and yours is so important. I hope this video for the 08 alarm has helped you solve your problem. As you already know, you can visit our YouTube channel for any other alarms or incidents. And of course, our call center will also answer to any other queries you may have. Greetings to all you fellow fitters, and remember, be professional and enjoy your work.